Hello guys, and welcome to Crypto Bull. Today we are going to review another project which to my opinion is still undervalued, and I am adding this cryptocurrency to my portfolio. But as always, my videos are not a financial advice on Crypto Bull channel. We are reviewing low cap and micro cap cryptocurrency projects. So as I am doing here different cryptocurrency tutorials and many more videos related to cryptocurrencies and crypto trading. Today we will be reviewing cryptocurrency project which is Glitch, and to my opinion guys, this is still very undervalued project, and in circulating supply, if we look at tokenomics, it has only 63 million in circulation. This is very small circulation, or very small amount of tokens in circulation for the price which is currently only $0.50. As you can see, this is slowly going up, so price is slowly going up, and this is relatively new project. It has been added here on CoinMarketCap only on 19th of January 2021, and it is built on Ethereum, not on Binance Smart Chain. So guys, what is Glitch? DeFi operating system. So this is operating system which is like blockchain built operating system which allow faster transactions and which is built for money markets. As you can see here, DeFi OS, DeFi operating system. And what is Glitch? Glitch is a blockchain based operating system which is created for dApps or applications built on blockchain which allow faster transaction transfers. Blockchain based operating system was built for money market decentralized application or dApps and decentralized financial activity. In contrast to existing blockchain ecosystem, Glitch is not intended to be a jack of all applications. Rather, its underlying structure and customization are focused exclusively on decentralized finance applications. So this is not like application itself, but it is like a software which allows for faster transactions, and which is software or operating system which is built for decentralized applications which are related to financial markets, guys. Because currently, if you for example transfer Bitcoin, its transaction fees are very slow, or if you are transferring Ethereum, its transaction fees are also very slow. It's only about 20 transactions per second, where Glitch is solving these all problems which are related in transactions and transaction fees. Main features of this project: high transaction speeds. Through the use of proof of stake consensus, the Glitch blockchain is able to achieve minimum speed 3000 transactions per second. So this is not like maximum 3000 transactions per second, but this is just a start or minimum 3000 transactions per second. Like I mentioned already guys, for example, for Bitcoin we have only 7 transactions per second, or on Ethereum we have only 20 transactions per second. Another feature: low transaction fees and revenue sharing through the modified DPoS consensus that has a voting system to provide better decentralized control over network and incentivize the network through revenue sharing. So they will be using DPoS. This is for more decentralization, delegated proof of stake nodes, which will allow also for faster and more secure transactions on Glitch blockchain or Glitch protocol. What is GEX and Glitch decentralized exchange? And if you are interested to learn more, come in into Glitch website. Here is the video. I will not be playing this video because couple of my videos where I was playing other videos from different projects, guys, they got removed pretty much by YouTube. Glitch metrics: token ticker is Glitch and token price is currently 0.57 cents, what I already showed you, and total supply will ever be only 88,888,888 of Glitch. So this is pretty much, they are referring to number eight, and as you know guys, number eight represents eternity, guys. And circulating supply currently is only 46,111,000. So circulating supply of Glitch is very small. Here is some roadmap if you are interested, come and check out. And they already help lots of different partners like Spark, Orion, Router, Union, Bonded Finance, API3, CellFrame, and many others, as you can see here, guys. And obviously they are active. So this is why I am investing, because this is DeFi application, or this is protocol built for DeFi applications. And currently DeFi space is getting just more and more popular. As we know, DeFi is the main way to go. And currently, as you see, it is going up, and I still haven't bought it, and I'm going to buy it straight after this video. I believe that this project could easily go up to $2, $5, and even to $10, and that's why I'm adding some part of my portfolio also in the Glitch project. But as always, guys, as I have been mentioning in all of my videos, or I'm trying to mention in all of my videos, guys, don't invest all your assets in one project. Always spread your portfolio or diversify your portfolio so you have many investments in different projects. So if something happens to one project, and you never know, guys, always something can happen, then you at least don't lose your money. This is my next investment from point of speculation, guys. Very low supply for the price which is out there currently, and I believe that this is good investment, and that's why I'm investing in this project. So yes, guys, but always remember, my videos are not financial advice, and if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.